Saturday morning down at Red Rocks on the south coast of Wellington, and just out with my friend and his dogs. It's a beautiful day. I see his dogs in. It's his dogs. Yeah, so this is the south coast of Wellington, which is the southernmost point of the North Island of New Zealand. On a very clear day, which it isn't today, you can see the South Island over here on a very clear day. So yeah, nice day, up early, out doing stuff. And squinting. There's a little seal out there. Hopefully he pops back up again. Not sure where he is right now. There he is. Hello, puppy. How are you? That's fine. Hey, puppy.
Come on.
You guys see the seal out there? A couple of poo gecko and a couple of ducks just chilling in my backyard. And my cat's doing nothing about it. Poo gecko are native to New Zealand. And they mate in pairs for life, and I believe their family lives in the same area, but you can't rehome them. I'm not sure how true that is. I've heard that a couple of times, but yeah, I've heard that they only live and breed where they were born. Which is interesting. Just watching the deciding game in the Bledisloe Cup rugby between Australia and New Zealand. And Rich McCaw just got the most awesome send off the field. It was pretty awesome. He's the most capped New Zealand rugby player ever. Test match rugby player ever. He's been playing since 2001. So 14 years as a professional rugby player for the best team in the world. And I found somewhere to watch it for free online. Pretty sweet. Giving Australia absolute hiding. Last week Australia narrowly beat us, or beat New Zealand I should say, and this week they haven't even, I don't think Australia's scored a try, and we're up by nearly 40 points. So the bit of a hiding, or the loss last week might have been the best thing that ever happened to us, I think, before World Cup this year. Yeah, there he is. also the winningest captain of winningest All Black captain ever. Best percentage, most games in a row. Awesome. Games like this remind me why the All Blacks are so awesome. Sunday afternoon. I'm on my way to pick apart to get some bits for my Pajero, my truck. Alternator died this week, which is a bummer. And trying to ultimately find another alternator. That was close. But if not an alternator, I also need some brackets. So yeah, going to pick apart. Hopefully there's either or both. A few guys from the car club meeting me there as well. So that should be a fun time. Car heads like going to brickers where they can pull their own bits. It's kind of like an amusement park for car heads.